This is why I make homemade whipped cream.
My nonstick pan. What should I melt next? Leave it in the comments. And as always, make sure you follow for more amazing melting videos.